It's not the spiritual, it's not the intellectual, it's not the merely pitiful that makes me feel this way. It's not the walk that I take through the park to her place. It's the breath she takes in between the words her mouth makes. Tell us what to feel, how to love, and when to heal.